What's up, guys?
That's probably them. It's like the first day of vlogging, and I'm kind of like a bit nervous, and I haven't done vlogging before. And we're about to get our first meal, and about to hit the gym, get a body workout. And yeah, those are two idiots. And let's go hop in. So who wants to be in the vlog, man? Say hi, man.
Hi.
Hi. This is the first freaking vlog. All right, let's start rolling.
All right,
we're heading to KFC and about to get a quick meal. Then after that, I gotta hit the gym and use it as a post, like a pre-workout. And I got my two buddies with me. You probably don't know them. Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, he got nothing else to say and we're about to go.
It is hunger in my blood. Screaming out loud for what I want. See me running full speed at it. Shattering collide, calling post-traumatic. Now it's do or die.
Arrived safely now we gotta get catch up there because we don't wanna like be late. Just arrived to KFC and gotta make a quick order.
What were you gonna order? Tell me.
What should I order?
What should I order? Two good dinner?
Will you take order?
Yeah, take.
No, take it.
No, we should dine in.
Yeah, dine in.
Dine in.
Salah? Alright, we'll just sit in the car.
Alright, can I get the. The 14 real one, the real.
The real deal?
Yeah, the real deal.
Rice one?
Yeah, the one with the rice.
Spicy or regular?
I'll just take the regular one.
How about drinks?
For drinks, I'll just take water.
Okay. You can get the 14 one? Wait, let me put it. My money. Anyway.
Now all we have to do is just to wait for the food. And yeah. Look, we got Mr. KFC guy here in the middle.
One real
for me. Oh, and his bag. And this is bag for me. He's gonna go to the bathroom. And we're just gonna go wait for our food. And we'll just wait for our food, so we'll see. And time to eat, and it's raining today. Okay, no, I hope like no one even heard you or what you said.
copying me off.
Pointing means like...
I don't know why pointing is not
enough. No, it's like, if you want to point, point with this finger. Don't point with this finger.
More fucks.
I'm serious.
You gotta need your water for like, you gotta be hydrated. Right now, this is a pre-workout before you get to the gym. We got a sandwich right here, and we got 3 strips and fries. I know it's bad, but I'm gonna cut right now, but I'm managing to fit this into my macros and my calories because I didn't eat anything in the morning. And this is my first meal for the day. And so it's time to eat right now. How was the food?
It was shit. Nice. Awesome.
Shit. Yeah, it was shit because it was less. But it tastes good, but it's less. And right now, I'm gonna go drop off this guy and we're about to hit the gym and get a nice workout.
You still have to thank God for eating.
Yeah, it's thank you. Alright, thank God for the food.
You're just dumbass.
You are the dumbass.
Thank you for taking us, man.
Man, in Africa, people die and you eat successfully, okay?
Okay, you go give them your food then.
You gonna miss me? You gonna miss me? Alright, peace.
Alright.
Just arrived. Let's go. Shots as possible because like this is like the first time vlogging and I just felt shy and like, just felt shy, like it felt awkward while we were just like recording in public and like working out. And then like I had to record on my own, like, and had to help, like, had to get like some of the trainers to help me record. Sorry about that, some crazy people out there. And as you can, guys can see, like, I struggled with the 195. It's a one rep max PR. And while I was recording, the tripod that I had broke down, and it sucks. So I'm about to head home. Well, I am already home. I'm about to head inside, edit the video, and upload it for you guys. And I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, I'm sorry, guys. Like, because it's just like the first time, like, vlogging. It's like the first time vlogging. So, all right, I'll see you guys in the next vlog. All right, peace out.
Fucking recording.